For as long as I can remember, I was hiding my belly, my thighs, anything that I thought wasn't lovable in the media's eyes. I remember in sixth grade, crushing hard on a boy and writing in my diary about how he'd never like me because there was a skinnier girl in class. And looking back, I wish I could just give my younger self a huge hug and tell her that there was nothing wrong with her, that she was beautiful and loved. I was so mean to myself then, and I guess I can still be mean to myself from time to time. Insecurities. I can't think of one person that doesn't have them. They're universal and almost kind of quirky now. In a weird way, it's comforting to hear "me too" when someone says that they hate their body or themselves. And if you think about it, isn't that really sad? One of the biggest things that I've learned about insecurities is that insecurities are taught. We weren't born with them. If you think back hard enough, you might remember that first time you ever felt hurt, criticized, or weird. And while we're not totally conscious of it, that scar is there. But what if it wasn't in the first place? What if nobody made fun of you? What if the media never put a spotlight on the very things you think are flaws? What if businesses never used your insecurities to sell products that claim to fix the issues that they themselves have created? It makes me think. If the world didn't have a hold of us, what would we think of ourselves? What would our true inner being say? Perhaps we were the security we were looking for. Perhaps we were already everything that we needed. Perhaps we have to look in to be secure.